Hey everybody, what's going on? Today I bring you 2011, the Chinese cars, Lifan Breeze. It's gonna be full in-depth tour of the car, show you a bunch of the features in the interior as well as the exterior. Of course, we do startup, going with some performance data. So, without further ado, here's the key. Very nice looking interior. Let's insert the key. Power's right up. It's all new, only got 10 kilometers on it. Very loud horn. Switch the headlights as well as the hazards. Nice. Let's open the hood. That's the 4-cylinder, 1.6 liter, 106 horsepower. The 15-inch rims with disc brakes, turn indicator, windows, locks and mirrors, storage area, speaker, fully manual driver seat, soft. Trunk release. See how it sounds. Not a bad sounding motor. It's got the optional GVC audio system with USB and auxiliary input. Easy to use climate control with air conditioning, different zones, rear defrost. cigarette lighter, 5-speed manual transmission, handbrake, for sunglasses, speaker, some ashtray, large trunk, spare tire, the toolbox, fuel cap, the speaker, fully manual passenger seat, the glove compartment, it's not big at all, it's not big. Not bad. Especially consider it's Chinese car. Well guys, I hope you enjoy my in-depth tour of the 2011 Lifan Breeze Chinese cars. Till the next time, guys.